Come on, Cranky. I need your help. Did you lift a yellow engine out of the sea?
Ugh, I'm busy.
Please, Cranky, this is important.
Lots of things are important, Thomas.
Did you lift a yellow engine out of the sea?
Ugh. Maybe I did.
Where did he go, Cranky?
Thomas's questions were starting to...
Shut up, Narisa! You're not helping! All I can remember was that his light was broken, and I couldn't understand a single word he said.
So that's how he's gonna play it, huh?
So what happened to...
Honk, honk, honk. The Popo has arrived.
Diesel, what are you doing here?
I'm looking for Sir Topham Hatt, Thomas. Where is he, Cranky?
I'm busy! How should I know? What is this? Ask Cranky Day?
Actually, today is Ask Cranky Day, and so many fans have asked you a lot of questions that you have to answer.
What the fuck? I thought you were asking me questions about a yellow engine!
That's right. I was. I was just trying to put something in your head.
Now answer the questions!
Jesus Christ, okay.
Hello everyone, and welcome to the first and hopefully last annual Ask Cranky Day. Since the announcement videos and posts, we've received quite a few comments, but we're probably not going to get to all of them today. But we picked out some really good ones, so let's just get this over with.
Well, this is nice and simple.
Why you green?
Honestly, I've always just preferred the colour green.
Can Cranky locate my parents up there?
Dude, I can't see everything.
How old are you, Cranky?
Well, answering that simply, I'm 25 years old.
How does a crane with a face work?
Where are your organs?
How do you eat?
I don't want to talk about it.
What gave Torboy 22 the idea to mix SMG4, the Owl House, Amphibia, Edsworld, and Thomas the Tank Engine together?
Well, I don't exactly know much about it, but I talked with him about it, and he said that he's just making the content that he enjoys watching. And I don't have any problem with that.
I know I'm the creator of the...
Eh? Why is he commenting on his own video?
Because I'm usually included in my own projects, Cranky. Any problems?
No, I guess not.
Anyways, continuing on with the question. I know I'm the creator of this video, Cranky, but what do you think of Salty and his sea shanties?
Yo ho ho, when a bucket of buckets thingy spins, yada bloody dirt.
Well, some of his stories are okay, I guess. But then the rest of them are just crap.
I have a question for Cranky. When did you lift the Irish engine Luke and the Cuban engine Victor? What season?
Well, I lifted both of them off the boat during some sort of storm that took place after the Great Discovery. And they were really nice engines, even though I don't really miss them a lot, except then I just think about them every day and keep missing them more every day and...
And I will always love you.
Wait, what the fuck just happened?
Oh, this next one is a recording.
My question for Ask Cranky Day is, can Cranky fly?
Well, to answer your question, voicemail delivery boy, I can. All the creator has to do is wind down my cranks so that my magnet reaches the bottom. Then he picks me up by it, and boom, I can fly. Spider-Queen, Spider-Queen, na-na-na-na, Spider-Queen.
My question for Cranky is, how did you come to Brendam Docks? Like, were you built from the ground up, or transported by ship?
Two words, Small Engine 100. Pure coincidence.
Oh yeah, also Dirty Percy is flying through at 12 o'clock.
Don't
Wait, what?
Call
oh,
me
shit!
Dirty Percy!